Looky here, one of our legislators in New Jersey is proposing to legalize recreational marijuana.
Democratic State Senator Nicholas Scutari. Nick, I understand you want to push this marijuana. What's with the marijuana?
Now, I'm also of the same nationality, Nick, and I admire you even though you're a Democrat. And you're promoting perhaps legalization of marijuana. That's a good idea. All the nonsense about it being a gateway drug, it's like saying a sexy prom dress is a gateway to becoming a hooker. It's stupid. It's not a gateway to anything. Tons of people smoke weed and not gone any further. The real gateway to the heroin problem we have now is the pharmaceutical companies who are pushing doctors to prescribe a lot of opiates to people who have pain problems, and then people get hooked on the opiates and they run out of the prescription, can't get any more, and they turn to street heroin. So if there's a gateway, it's that. And if there's a reason it's not legalized in some states like ours, it's because the pharmaceutical companies don't want the competition of marijuana, which in many cases does make people feel better. Medicinally or recreationally, it does help.
So, Senator Scutari.
Good luck. While Chubby's in office, it's not getting signed, but, you know, he's only got a year and a half or so to go, and then if you get another Democrat in there, you might have good luck. So keep up the good fight there, Nick. I don't smoke the stuff myself, but for me, it's a matter of liberty and freedom and the truth, and the war on drugs is killing more people than it is helping. So there you have it. Good luck.